The boots obtained from Mr. Tanner's locker at Airways Delivery are inadmissible. They were obtained without a warrant.
Which was not needed. Mr. Tanner's superior, Mr. Morales, was acting as Airways Delivery's designated authority when he invited the police to inspect the workplace. It was the company's decision to allow the police on the premises.
Mr. Morales has no authority to waive my client's rights. It was his locker the police searched.
On company premises. Airways Delivery owns the garage where Mr. Tanner works. Therefore, they have sole authority over workplace property.
The locker was secured with a lock. My client had every expectation of privacy under the Fourth Amendment.
I'm afraid there's no way around the Bill of Rights, Miss Sutherland. The boots are out.
Can we start talking dismissal?
I said the boots are out, not the case.